Nietzsche said that after coming to contact with a religious person, he always felt the need to wash his hands. Me too. I know exactly what he means. There's something that they're trying to push that I don't like, and it, I don't know. It's not the idea, it's the pushing. Do you ever get that feeling from some atheists?